the members of the elected commission elaborately discussed with the senior members and other responsible persons for election of new office bearers. There was some difficulty because nobody is coming for it. So somehow we have thrust upon some people and they have also agreed. Another thing. I am happy to announce Dr. K. Subramaniam as president for the year 2020. Dr. Nirmala Ponnamalam, Vice President. Secretary, Dr. Bhupati John. He has not come today, and he has been confirmed. He has also confirmed with me. And Treasurer, Dr. Sandra Sekhar. Other committee members will be announced soon after the new office bearers take and the option from the members who can become committee members and other posts. That will be announced shortly. Thank you so much, and thank you all the office bearers, new office bearers, for agreeing to be in the office. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. From the secretariat, I may use the word order. Order the president to call for the executive committee meeting. And then finalize the office bearers of central council members, state council members, executive committee members, and other members. It will be desirable to send the list to the central state before Pongal. Sir, sorry for using the word order, but it's a request from the secretary. Thank you.
New office bearers. Order the new office bearers.
Outgoing president has done a wonderful job. We hope to be able to do.
Thank you.
Secretary-elect Dr. Bhupati has attended the national conference yesterday at Calcutta. He has received two awards on behalf of Dr. Ayyalarsan, President, and Dr. Venkatachalam, Secretary. These two awards, I request Dr. Bhupati to hand over to Dr. Ayyalarsan now.
Give them a big hand, please.
Contributions of our President and Secretary have been recognized at national level this morning.